Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I just did this very easy, simple makeup. I always said that. With a twist, it's a pink liner. And if you wanna know how I did this, continue watching. For the base, I'm using Dior Forever with a little bit of Kiehl's Midnight Recovery Oil. For contouring, I'm using this Australis Powder Contour in Taupe. Eyeshadow primer, the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. For drawing the brow, I'm using this Etude House Drawing Eyebrow. I'm not sure what color is this because there is no number. Eyebrow gel, it's from Etude House as well. This one. I'm so out of it. To start with the eyeshadow, I'm using this Mono Eye in M10. I'm going to place this in my crease, which is here. If you can poke your eyes, it'll go in. There you go. And go under the eye as well. And then I'm gonna have this Mono IG03 all over my lids. It's a very sheer, it's like a gold shimmer. Using my finger, and then just put all over it. Is it too orange? And then I'm gonna take a little bit of this. Is this type of, you just need very little, just a little bit at the corner, a weeny bit. Maybe I'll use this one, the synthetic brush, a little bit at the ends and the front to give you definition. I'm gonna add a little bit of this brown underneath, just a little bit at the corner. And I'm adding a little bit of the crease color underneath. I'm using the Naked 3 in Strange, the first one, to highlight my brow bone. And then I'm using Burnout for my inner corner. Now I'm gonna do my liner. I'm using a pink. Wait, let me show you. I'm using a pink liner. Okay, where is it? Oh, there it is here. It's VBL01. You have to just go slow. The liner is done. The sun is so annoying. Now we are gonna tight line our inner, what do you call that? Inner rim with a brown or black liner, it doesn't matter. You're just trying to add more definition. So what we're gonna do is place your mirror down here, open your eye, and if there's still like a little bit of gap, don't worry, because we're gonna put on mascara and it'll cover up the gap. Now curl your lashes. I got this from Daiso. It's really, it's really affordable and it's really good. Like, I don't understand expensive eyelash curler. The Heroine Make Volume and Curl Mascara. How I like to apply my mascara, because I don't like my lashes to be clumpy. So you put it on the roots, you wiggle it up. I'm gonna use this Fenty Beauty matchstick in Yacht Life. This is beautiful. Oh, it's the Fenty Beauty matchstick very dry, so you can do this. Warm it up in a finger, tap it up. If you feel like you've applied too much blush or highlighter, a simple way to cover them up is to use your beauty blender and just boop boop. Oh, this is the Pony Effect Pebble Blender, I think. And for the lips, I had the Lucas Papa ointment on, and I'm gonna just tap a little bit of this Marc Jacobs Miss Scarlet 208. It's a it looks scary, but I'm just gonna take a little and tap. You just want some color on the lip. Is it too much? Yep. What time is it? Oh, I need to go. Let me hold on. Oh, I got this super cute earring from Kmart for $2. Cute. If you like my video, or you like me, remember to like, subscribe, and yeah, that's all. Thank you. Bye.